Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I have a nice car. Let me show you where I just bought it. I am talking about this Dinka Jester. So let's see how good we can make this car look. I just drove my Aston Martin here. If you want to see the car that I am driving now, or you can check this video description. I'll put a link with this one if you like it. But it's time to customize and test drive the Dinka Jester. I just ordered it, here it is. And I am pretty excited to drive it. Let's see what we can do with this car. A lot of you requested me to do this car, and I will do just that. This is the modern version of Dinka Jester, so there is another one in the game. The Supra, I think, it's the older model. Okay. Let's see if it have any livery. It don't have. Because it doesn't have, let's pick a color. I don't have any idea of how I want this car to look, but I really like the shape of this car. I like the back, I like the front. Only the headlights, I like this line, but I don't like the old model of that headlight. It's not something on my taste. Yeah, I'll go with a metallic color. Let's see which one will fit with this beauty. With this sport car. Supercar maybe, I don't know. What it will look nice with this car? What color? Because you know my style, I always try to customize as best as I can. I really like this blue, and the blue I didn't use it that much lately, so maybe it's time to do that right now. But I also liked this color, the black steel, and some silvers. I like this one too. But okay, let's go with that blue. I like this one and this one, ultra blue. And I will pick the ultra blue. And for the second color, I think it have to be again ultra blue or black. Let's see how the black will look like. Black with some effects. No. I'll keep the same color because it look cleaner. So I go for a clean car. Now let's see some bumpers. Ooh. Scratch that. I have to go with the aggressive look, not the cleanest look, but with an aggressive look like this. I will take this. And this, oh nice. So I think it has something that I really like. Some black details on this car with some black diffuser. It's looking amazing. Now let's take the best engine. Let's see some exhaust pipes. Now I have this. I am on a PC, so if I press down it doesn't do anything, but I like the stock exhaust. I like it better. But now when it comes to headlights, I will take the blue lights. They're looking amazing. Let's take my plate. Until now I really like this car. So I can go. Ooh, so this thing actually do a lot of things, a lot of modification for the car. And let's see if I want to do that. So I like very much this vent, but I don't like the hood, so maybe it's a no for me. I like everything everything, but I don't like the hood, so I'll take only the roll cage. Yeah, too bad. I like every single details, but I don't like the hood, so yeah. Now let's see the real. Okay, so you can do that, but I don't want to do that. Now let's see some side skirts, because I go with the aggressive look, I have to take this carbon skirt. Now let's see some spoilers. Let's see how aggressive I want to go with this car. So I like this spoiler or none, but I can go with this because I have some aggressive details. Transmission, suspension, turbo, black windows, and I really liked to do a black roof, but as you can see, you cannot do that. Now let's find some nice wheels, because the wheels are very important to have the best ones that you can. Now let's see some new street wheels. Let's see what we can do for the this car. What will fit? I like this one. This one also I really like, and I'll take this one because I really like them for this type of car. Let's see what detail should I use. Simple black atomic, yes, let's do that. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke, and I think we are about done. And we have an aggressive, and even it is aggressive, it's also very clean. Just look. So it's morning and we got ourselves a very nice car. What do you think about it? Look at it. Okay, let's see how good it is, because this car is very cheap in my opinion, one of the cheapest car in legendary motorsport. Not the cheapest, but one of the cheapest, because there you can find a lot of 1 million, $2 million car. I have the stock exhaust because I really like the shape, but I don't know if I will change that. Maybe the sound will be different. Okay, let's do my usual review, first from 1 to 10. And my first review, it's about the sound that this car makes. It's nothing special, it's a little above average. So for the sound, the interior is nice. For the sound, I'll give it a 6. Now let's talk a little about the shape of this car. From 1 to 10 again. Let me park it. Let's park it somewhere nice. Let's just put it here. Just look at it. I really like the shape. So for the shape, I'll give it an 8 compared to other sport car. Because actually, I think this is a sport car in real life. Yeah, it's looking nice. I'll give it an 8. Now let's talk a little about the speed. and I also will compare this car with other sports car. And keep in mind, these are my personal ratings, so don't hate. If you don't feel the same, just tell me in the comments, in a... And don't be rude when you tell me that. Okay. Now let's see. The speed... It's okay, I'll give it a 7. It feels like a 7. But the handling is very good actually. I really like the handling of this car, so for the handling I'll give it a 7.5 or even an 8. Something like that, because I really like the handling of this car. And my final thing is about if this car worth the money or not. This car definitely worth the money. You can upgrade it, and that it's something that I like, because it have pretty decent mods that you can put on. And I will give it a 10 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get, because this is 250k plus upgrades. Is not cheap, it's not expensive. In my opinion, it's a cheap car. Keep in mind, this is a very beautiful car. It looks nice, it handles nice, the speed, it's okay. Please tell me if you feel the same or not. Okay. That's about it with this video. I hope you enjoyed this car, you like this video. As always, don't forget to subscribe and to like and share. You can share it to your friends if you want to help me. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to hit the notification bell. And you can also go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I will post my Instagram in this video description, so you can follow me there. Thank you very, very much for watching, and don't forget to tell me if you like this car or not. That's important for me. Okay.